drenched.
You're too fast! You're too slow!
I needed that. A stitch in time, eh, my friends? I've spotted something. Dances in shadows. Dances in shadows.
eternal flame to my aid.
Shock the call!
It craves more! This is the end for you! Back on my feet again.
to the skin. Sweating does the wind sound the same as a stray dog hungry for bones? My bones!
Oh, for the love of Grognar!
Thank you.
Did you hear that?
It's just the wind, Glossiness. Pull your boots.
Since when does the wind sound the same as a stray dog hungry for bones? My bones!
Oh, for the love of Grognar!
Did you hear that?
It's just the wind, Glossiness. Pull your boots.
Since when does... Who are you? Stay back!
Well, who we are now is certainly different from who we used to be. We were elite soldiers, Glossiness and I. Two troops in a regiment of Selenia's finest guards. We agreed to inspect this church. Selenia had an inkling the undead outbreak might have started here. And while we never completed our mission, I'm certain she was right. Near the bridge just behind us, an undead monstrosity has made its own hellscape around a shrine of bones used for gods know what terrible purpose. Perhaps to control each of the ghouls that haunt these lands. Same as what happened to us. Partly, anyhow. We were lost trying to gain ground against the molten devil king presiding over the courtyard behind us. One of our soldiers ingeniously applied a piece of equipment to the ground, clearing a temporary path through the lava. Her plan seemed to work and we made progress into the Hellbeast's arena, but soon we were too far in with no way out. I've never felt heat like that before, Source Hunter. I've never felt fire in and through my skin, my sinews. And then we were all of us little more than bones. But it was only Glossiness and I whose souls awoke in our skeletons once more. The rest remain where they collapsed. The Legion's best skilled fighters. Burnt bones beneath a broken turnip cart. Why don't you get on back to Sycil while you still can? There's nothing can be done in this godforsaken place. Well, who we are now is... We agreed to near the bridge just beyond. Same as what happened to one of our soldiers. I've never felt... But it was only...
This haunted yard is terrifying enough without you scaring the marrow out of... To answer your question, my partner and I were part of an ill-fated cohort of legionnaires sent by... I suspect the eerie goings-on at that very church for why Livia and I are trapped in our bones instead of prancing about the Hall of Echoes right now. And I do mean trapped. Oh, what I give to see my... Oh! What is that? Phew! I thought I heard a zombie. As I was saying, oh, what I'd give to see my darling wife. You'll run into the entrance if you keep along this road, though I wouldn't recommend it if you value keeping your skin attached to your face. The place is teeming with necromancers and the ghastly lava, hellfire, a bone shrine. And that's only in the courtyard behind us. I'm afraid our troop never made it past the mark. Huddly waddly doodle pop. Light of my life. Fire of my flesh. If I tried to go back to civilization, though, I'd be zapped. Spit. Say, you're alive. Heartbeat, squishy parts and all. Perhaps you could deliver it for me. Hear that?
It's just the wind. wind, Glossius. Cool your boots.
Seal Hunter, the Legion greets you.
You don't think it's infected, do you?
Come on now, I pulled her off you before she could do any real damage.
Any real damage? Are you joking? I've been mauled. I'll be disfigured for life.
Come on, dramatics. It's not as bad as all that.
The face, Furious. She bit me in the face.
Look on the bright side. Everyone knows the ugly soldiers are the most ferocious.
Ugly will be the least of it.
Source Hunter, a sight for sore eyes, if ever there was one.
Try and screech, woman. The beast speaks, so you have a brain behind that feral maw, have you? The treacherous question crossed her lips and ached an ear of aptitude.
I know you're probably knee-deep in that awful murder investigation, but truth be told, the Legion could use your help as well. We've been conducting a series of expeditions into undead territory, and I'm afraid I must admit they've met with very little success. Lieutenant Selenia, at your service. I'm Captain Aureus' second in command, but rest assured I am a lot more kindly inclined towards source hunters than he is. Now, I certainly don't mind a bit of healthy competition and even rivalry between our orders, but I, for one, have no intention of looking a gift horse in the mouth. And that is exactly what your presence in Syseal is, Source Hunter. A gift and a blessing. Only heroes such as yourself can make a true difference in this troubled part of the world. Such is my honest conviction. The undead. I pitied them at first. Many among them were once kind and innocent civilians of Syseal, after all. No longer do I feel that way, though. Too many of my soldiers have fallen. The dead must be put down without mercy, if we can.
You don't think it's infected, do you?
The bravest among my men and women tell me they are weaker in the west and stronger in the east. So I suggest you head westward if you want to flex your muscles and test the waters before blindly diving to your death. I shall be very glad to share what information I can give you. If ever we want to be victorious in Syseal, we have to track down the root of the undead uprising. Under the Pact of Volunteers, three expeditions were launched to do just that. But so far, none of their participants have returned. Three landmarks were chosen for further investigation. The lighthouse, the burial mounds, and the old church. Places fraught with danger all. There's a lighthouse to the west, up on the bluffs, overlooking the sea. No man has gone there in a decade, and yet a light shines from its pinnacle every night. The locals say it's haunted, and half a dozen legionnaires have gone to find out whether or not those are mere tall tales. I fear for their safety. There are ancient burial grounds to be found north of the city. As good a place as any to start looking for necromancers, wouldn't you say? A local archaeologist offered to tag along with the men. Here's hoping his knowledge on the subject may prove to be of use to them. My legionnaires, they all perished? How fate has treated them wantonly. And if it weren't for you, the archaeologist would surely have died as well. He has much to be thankful for. Well, there's a church to the northeast of here, built atop the very place where once stood a temple dedicated to the source. The Sicilians razed it and built a church for the Seven instead, supposedly to symbolize the victory of the gods over evil sorcery. All superstitious mumbo-jumbo, if you ask me. But when the dead rose, that is when they were first spotted. Hence the expedition. For 2 years, all news has been bad news, and clearly nothing has changed. More dead, more undead, and more letters to write home to grieving widows and widowers. Still, I thank you for telling me, Source Hunter. Knowledge is better than uncertainty. So I did. The Pact of Volunteers. Many Legionnaires will do whatever it takes to go home, which is why I personally sign their transfer orders the moment they make it back from a mission behind enemy lines. The chances of survival during these sorties are only about 1 in 10, you see. So my soldiers are free to volunteer, and if they are successful, they just bought themselves a boat ride home.
To bemuscle you, scrolls to entussle you.
Get it while it's fresh.
I can't even smell the sea air over this rock.
I should have done this from the very start.